Okay, guys, I just posted this clip in the Discord, and now I'm gonna go sit and wait and see if I get attacked.
From this day forward, you carnivores are the food, and us herbivores will band together. And, well, it is just me, but I am here.
So we better go eat, because I'm sure at any time I'm gonna get attacked in the next hour. We'll have to fight. Don't worry, I got some moves. I'm ready. I'm gonna die. Purple stuff. Blue stuff. Hidden stuff. Oh, it's over here. I can get down there, then I'll see what's coming after me at least. Every time I grow a herbivore, I'm gonna make a little video like that, post it on Discord to let everybody know that there's a wandering snack. We gotta get down by the water. Can now we stop for some food? Okay, that is cool. Ooh, we're almost three times. And it's getting dark. 90%, no one's came in yet, we're lucky. Oh, yeah, so they said we are gonna be on here soon. Yeah, let's go. I ain't go as far as I can from this spot. Hopefully we get another mutation that'll help us fight. Cause I just insulted all the carnivores joking around and now they're gonna come make an example of me. I'll be honest, great comfortable spot, but also a good spot for an Omniraptor to just sit and get close and creep up along that bush and pounce. I hope it's something small, not a whole bunch of big huge carnivores to chase me. Oh boy. We gotta do dino push-ups or something. I'm checking at a sandbank at the moment. I'm a big 3-ton chicken potato. 94%. Awesome. We're healthy. We just need to get that next mutation, something that helps us fight. I mean, what's the worst that could happen, right? A couple Omniraptors? Or a couple Carnos? I the best part is when I play as a herbivore, not knowing what I'm gonna get attacked by. Alright, so wrong thing, that thing there. Yeah, so we're pretty much full grown. It's 20 o'clock, so we got some hours. About 8 minutes real time before morning. Yeah. Well, I'm still getting used to all the stats. But we got that fireweed. Please don't be someone saying I'm coming to eat you. Nope. Seems like a good spot for a fight. Hey, what's that?